Guys, it's Ethan, and the shout-out winners will be announced.